ナファソという村からの出題です。正解者には50点差し上げますので、タイちゃん、よく聞いてくださいね。
はい。
いいですか？問題。この村の農家の人々がお昼ご飯によく食べるものは次の3つのうちどれでしょうか？1、栄養豊かな土。2、カブトムシ。3、スパゲティ。さあ、よく見て。
はい、3番スパゲティ。
大丈夫の答えはスパゲティですが、
はい、
それは
だって土なんか食べれないんじゃないですか。
だから私が一番好きなのはスパゲティだからスパゲティ。
今回諸君は当初の予想を 8% も上回る好成績を上げ、社長をはじめ重役たちの驚嘆と称賛を勝ちうるところとなっております。私も諸君の直接の上司として非常に鼻が高い。ついては諸君の今後ますますの活躍と成功を祈って乾杯したい。乾杯。
乾杯。
誰か歌え。そうだ、平田。
はい。
お前行け。
あ、いや。
今回の最大の功労者はお前だ。
いや。よし、平田、歌え。
いいよ、俺は。
ダメだ。みんな、ちょっと歌うぞ。
内側にヤシの木があって反対側なんて海だぜ。こんなコース見たことあるかよ。そしてこれが予約確認済みのティーオフのタイムテーブル。ロイヤルカプラに月曜の午前8時、アイランドチャンピオンコース午後2時、それからほら火水木金毎日2ラウンドずつ別々のコースだぜ。
寒いの苦手なんだよ。魚は感じないんだろうな。
あれらの霊は永久に浮かばれないよ。見ず知らずの土地でずっとさまようことになるんだ。
父さんはそういうの全く信じない人だったよ。俺もそうだ。
そう言ってたな。がやるべきことはちゃんとやる子だった。仮にわしがあんな風に死んだら、たとえ地の果てだろうが言ってわしの霊を慰めてくれただろうに。
じゃあじいちゃんが言ってくればいいじゃん。
いや、わしはもう年だ。それにな、親の供養はこの務めだ。あんな不慮の事故で死んだ者には、子がその地で供養してやらなければ浮かばれないんだよ。
悪いけど俺はダメだよ。今年の休暇はハワイで過ごすんだ。あったかいハワイで1日2回コース回るんだ。思いっきり日に焼いて、こっち帰ってきてからも大丈夫なぐらい温まるんだから。やっとこの寒い東京から抜け出すんだよ。わざわざ北極まで行って川っぺりに突っ立ってお経をあげるなんて冗談じゃないよ。俺は行かないよ、絶対に。
あつし、元気？私たちこの通り元気よ。アイスランドはいいところよ。景色も綺麗だし、もうすぐ帰るのが残念なくらい。
アツシ、頑張ってるか？春からいよいよ社会人だな。いろいろ忙しくなるだろうが、卒業前に一度こっちへ来て母さんに顔を見せてあげるのもいいじゃないか。
母さんは大丈夫よ。
いや、要するにだ、出世も大事だけど、どれだけ離れていても親子の気持ちは離れないようにというわけだ。何はともあれ、新年おめでとう。
おめでとう。
なんだって？もう一度言ってくれ。俺の空耳か？
申し訳ありません。アイスランド行きたいんです。もう1週間休暇を延ばしていただけませんか？
3週間は長いな。でもなんでアイスランドなんだ？
両親が亡くなってもうすぐ7年になります。一度両親の亡くなったアイスランドへ行って供養したいんです。そうしないといつまでたっても両親が浮かばれないような気がして。
君はそういう古風な男だとは思わなかったな。私は君より考えが新しいのかもしれんが、あんまりそういう迷信っぽい考え方にとらわれるのはよくないぞ。ビジネスにもよくない。まあいいさ、許可を出そう。ただし僕の友人の柴田に君のティーオフのタイムを譲ることだ。ちょうどその時期にハワイに遊びに行くそうだから。
わかりました。どうもありがとうございます。
おはようございます。今日はストックホルムからレイキャビクまでお仕事ですね。
はい。
Excuse me. Do you speak English?
Yes, a little.
Is this your first trip to Iceland?
Yes, it is.
You're gonna love it. Everybody does.
Come on. Get on.
Wait, wait, wait.
Can't wait. The bus is leaving.
Iceland has 260,000 people. Our native language is Icelandic, but since there are so few of us, almost everyone speaks English.
Excuse me. Where are we going?
Wie bitte?
What?
Verstehen Sie ihn?
Nee. Sprechen Sie vielleicht Deutsch?
Excuse me?
As you may know, Deutsch? Iceland is famous Deutsch. For its ghosts. Oh. Just behind this hill, a boat ran aground, and many people have seen the ghosts of the dead crew on this road at night. The Blue Lagoon is formed by the same hot water from the volcanoes under Iceland that power the electricity plant in front of us. Everyone must wash and shower before entering the pool. Any failure of this will mean immediate expulsion.
Just watch out for the sharp rocks on the bottom, so you won't cut your feet or your heads or something. Just be careful. And then, you must not go near the plant, because there's a lot of very hot water coming out there. Just be careful.
Excuse okay? me. Yes? Is this really Lake of it?
No, no, this is the Blue Lagoon.
Thanks.
How do you like Iceland?
Iceland?
Yeah.
Very cold.
Yeah. You know, we have the most writers per capita of any country in the world. And most Nobel Prize winners per capita. And we got the most beautiful women in the world. Two of the last six Miss World.
Oh, Miss World.
Miss World. Would you like some Icelandic lacrosse, liquids? We make the best in the world, and China.
No, thanks. I'm sure it is delicious.
Very good. I hope you don't mind if I talk. Do you know, we got more sheep than people in Iceland. Yeah. And the best, purest lamb in the world. We are very proud of it.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna make a quick stop here. Okay.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
There is a strong psychic connection between us. Can't you feel it?
Psychic? I don't understand.
How long are you staying in Reykjavik?
I'm leaving tomorrow morning. I'm driving across Iceland.
Of course. That's the connection.
What?
You have to drive somewhere, and I have to sell my car.
Your car?
You need the right car. You can't just rent any car. You need my car. I can feel it. Can't you feel the psychic attraction?
Frozen!
It's been in my family for years. It still has the original paint.
That's a safety feature. It keeps people out unless you want to let them in. We can never be too careful on these roads.
How much?
Only 300,000 kroner.
300? Too much money for an old and frozen car, you know?
Old? This car has an aura. Can't you feel it? Okay, because you are from the East, I will give it to you for 200,000.
Excuse me. I'm from Japan. I must fix my tire. Can you help me?
Yes, come right in. It's too late to fix it tonight, but you can stay with us. I'll drive you in the morning to fix the tire. Strágreyi hlýtur að vera banhungraður. Sjáðu til þess að sé nóg á diskinum hans, Friðriki minn. Most people like the meat and the cheeks the best. But I love the eyeballs, delicious. And a wonderful source of protein, too. I'm a traveler myself. Only last year, my niece got married in Copenhagen and we traveled all the way to Denmark. And what travels have brought you here?
I was driving across Iceland. And then, my tire broke.
You're not vitless on this. Driving so far in the middle of winter.
No one came. So, I started to walk.
You could have wandered out there for days. There is no other house anywhere here in the neighborhood. You're very lucky to find us all by yourself.
I am?
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping to see you again.
Me?
Yeah. Look. It's you. I took you at the funeral in Reykjavik.
Oh, yeah.
It's part of my collection.
Collection?
Sit. Join me. I'm a funeral collector.
Really?
Yeah. Some people collect beer mugs, some people collect furniture. I collect funerals.
Oh.
I take photographs, I make notes, and I have recordings. And of course, I have all sorts of wonderful memories. My grandfather was a minister. And every summer when I was a kid, I used to go to the funerals with him. I was always so moved by them. The singing, the candles.
Singing?
Oh. Sunset and evening star. And one clear call for me, and may there be no moaning of the bar when I put out to sea.
Oh, very beautiful.
But ritual is always very beautiful. I remember I saw funerals in India. Right on the River Ganges, they have these high brick platforms. And five or six families at a time perform the ceremony on top of these things. They're called ghats. And it's so beautiful because as the smoke rises from the bodies, below you can see people flapping their washing in the wind. And everyone is so joyous. You can feel the joy everywhere because to them, the end of this life is really the beginning of a beautiful new one.
Mm.
I hope when I go, people celebrate that way. I'm Laura.
Oh, I'm Hirata.
Hello. Hi. Pleased to meet you. What are you doing in Iceland?
I'm driving to a place called Staðarfell.
Oh, Staðarfell. Lots of snow in Staðarfell. No, I'm heading in that same direction. I'm trying to get to a funeral down the road there, but my car has died, and do you think you could drop me? It's not very far. A memorial for your parents. I knew you were someone who could appreciate ritual.
It's a family obligation.
Oh, but rituals are always obligations. How else would we learn how to grieve? People forget that nowadays. Would you like to hear something? I have a beautiful funeral on this tape.
Yes?
Oh, good. Here it is.
Mm,
Já, svona, svona, svona. Skotaslæti þetta eru. Auðvitað er ég ekki búinn. Nú við hverju búisti? Þegar látum við að vita nokkur áðurum var á byrja. Ég hef kann mitt verk. Já. Það verið gaman að sjá ykkur í þessu verki hitt og heldur. You part of the family. You see, nobody tells me anything around here. No? Ah, thank you, my boy, thank you. Thank you. You see, they don't realize that without me, there is no funeral. Nowadays, everyone is in such a hurry for everything. I'll take her for an example. Look. When her husband died, she asked me for a gravestone big enough for both of them. Then she had me inscribe on the stone her name and the year she wants to die. Well, then she comes here every single day because she can't wait to be buried under that stone. Now, I ask you, isn't that something?
Can I take a photo?
Me?
No. No.
Mourners has offered me a ride back to Reykjavik.
Oh.
So this is it. Thanks for everything, Hirata. Your parents would have been very proud to have a son like you. Bye.
Oh.
Good luck.
You too.
Thank you.
Greta. Sabía!
A little bit. I'm Hirata.
Hirata. Are you Japanese?
Yeah.
Japanese.
Japanese. Hey! Hey! Arigato! Hey! So, what brings you to this iceberg, huh?
An important family matter.
Oh. You have family in Iceland, huh? Well, guess nowadays you Japanese must be everywhere, huh? No offense, of course.
What are you doing here?
This idiot.
What'd I tell you, huh?
What?
Stop. Actually, we heard that this was a very interesting part of the country, so we were just sort of looking around, and unfortunately we ran into a...
We've had some problems, which I knew was gonna happen when you come to a place called Iceland in the middle of winter. We don't even know how to skate.
But we'll learn.
Arash, I wanted to go to Hawaii.
Yeah, Hawaii?
You like Hawaii?
Yeah, I like Hawaii.
Everybody likes Hawaii.
Stop it.
It's
warm
there. It's
forget
nice.
Hawaii. Hawaii is dead. This is much nicer. Oh. It's crawling with tourists over there. Look at this. This is uncharted land. It's beautiful here. They got volcanoes like in Hawaii. They got oceans. They got everything. Yeah. It's much nicer.
Yeah, I just want to get out of here because I'm freezing to death.
I'm thinking of buying a farm here.
Yeah, buy it yourself.
Maybe build a ski resort.
Yeah, I hope you break both your legs.
I'm going to break both your legs unless you're quiet.
I'm going to tell you something. I've had about enough. Right, really, I'm not kidding. I'm cold. I'm really cold.
She's sweet, huh? Sweetheart, hey, you have any heat?
Oh,
heat? Very cold.
Heater?
Yeah, heater.
I don't know.
It's freezing.
Maybe here?
No, that's cold air. That's enough. Okay, thank you. Mama Mo Show, Mama Mo Yet Go.
Mama Mo Yet Show. Mama Mo Yet Go. Arasha, you gotta change this music. It's driving me crazy.
Yeah, man, I'm into traditional folk music as much as the next guy, but this shit's gotta go.
There is no way.
What do you mean there's no way? Change it, Jack.
Far out. There's no way to change it. The fucking knob is broken.
Kidding.
No. It's an Icelandic torture chamber. I bet this would have never happened if it was Japanese, huh? Hope you didn't pay a lot for this piece of junk.
Yeah, it's a lot better than our car. Oh, it's probably floating in some lake right now.
Why don't you stop?
No.
Oh, but I suppose it's my fault.
Shut up.
Look at that.
What? It's just a big rock.
It's not just a big rock. It's a fairy stone. These Icelanders believe that fairies live in stones like that. They're so afraid of fucking around with those spirits that when they build a road, they build it around the rock so as not to disturb the fairies. Pretty cool, huh?
Who cares? I'm hungry.
Not now. Just relax.
Very complicated highway system, huh?
Where's she gonna go? In the snow?
Factor! Factor! I have to go!
Oh, no, don't do this.
Please! Please!
Okay, Siggy, I know you gotta go, but you can't go because there's no place for you to go.
But Factor, you're so smart. You could find a place.
I love you, Siggy, but there's nowhere for you
but
to go.
Factor! Uh-oh!
What?
Uh-oh!
What's the matter, Siggy?
Something warm is rolling down my...
Oh, no, Ziggy! I'll stop the car for you! I love you, Ziggy! I love you!
Hey, we got a little situation developing here. Could you stop the car?
Oh, no!
Stop the car. We got
stop
a little situation.
Stop the car!
What are you gonna do, huh? Half the time you wanna kill him, the other half, you'd kill yourself without him. I bet it's the same in Japan, huh? With women, I mean.
They're very difficult.
No shit. This is the life, huh? Just you and me having a little pee. Oh, what a beautiful place, huh?
Very strange country.
This is God's country. I can't get this friggin' thing to work. I'm feeling so groovy. I'm feeling so high. I'm feeling so groovy.
No,
I think I'm gonna cry.
Stop.
You just went.
I'm starving.
What are you gonna eat? There's no place to eat around here. We're in the middle of nowhere. I'm feeling so groovy. I'm feeling so high. You want licorice?
Factor.
Oh,
I'm starving. I want a red dog. I want a hot dog. And Diet Pepsi.
I know you're hungry, Ziggy, but there's no place to eat.
Yes, there is. You can help me find. Look, I there's a place, you. Harata, stop. There's a deli. Stop, Harata.
Stop the car.
There's,
we'll get out.
There's some food, dude.
I'm very late.
Yeah, but maybe you're hungry. We'll buy
I
you something.
Stop.
Stop the car. Oh, cutie pie. Hey, whose daughter are you, huh? I am American. America. Hmm. You have any condoms?
Excuse me?
Combs, you know, comb hair, comb.
No.
No,
no,
huh?
I don't think so.
All right, give me a wiener.
Wieners?
Hot dog. Put some ketchup on it. Oh, you got any of these Blekti Blat?
Yes.
Blekti Blati. Blekti. It's good magazine?
I haven't read it. I don't know.
Oh, you don't read it?
No.
Wow. Oh, it's nice, huh? Yeah, you have a toilet?
Yeah, it's in there.
Okay.
Excuse me, you have to buy it. We're not allowed to let people read the magazines.
Oh, I'm not gonna read it. I'm just gonna look at the pictures. Oh. This magazine sucks. I hope the hot dogs are better. How much?
140.
What's that?
I don't know.
Firecrackers?
I don't think so. Where are you from in Japan?
Kanagawa.
Yeah? He'll just be back in a sec. He's getting something to eat. You hungry?
Nope.
No? I'm starving.
Open the door! Open the fucking door!
Shut up! Come on! Take this stupid hot dog. Come on! Let's go! Let's go, Chinaman! Come on! Made a lamb. It's a sheepdog. Now, if I'm right, we want to take the next left. It should be coming up any time now.
Stadler is on this road.
100% right, buddy. But prudence dictates a detour around Stadler, where we might not get such a warm reception.
This is my car. I must go to Stadler now.
Stadler and your little family reunion are just gonna have to wait. Okay, now turn. Turn!
I'm not turning. I have to go to Stadler Fair right now.
Let's get rid of him.
You know, I was really hoping it wouldn't have to come to this. I was starting to feel a real bond with you, Asanta. Unfortunately, you leave me no choice.
Welcome to Country Bear, the headquarters of the Icelandic cowboys. They're northernmost famous cowboys of the world.
Cowboys?
Yes. We don't ride or shoot, but we dress and we sing like cowboys. It's gonna be a little noisy tonight because we are having a big winter celebration, a thoroughbloat, and there is gonna be lots and lots of delicious Icelandic
food. Excuse me.
Yes.
Can you tell me how I can get to this river?
Oh, to the Kaldakvísl. Yes, to the Kaldakvísl. I know the Kaldakvísl quite well. But you can't get there now. Too much snow. You can't get a jeep near that place now.
Cannot go there?
Impossible. The road to Kaldakvísl will be closed until next spring.
Spring?
Delicious. I love ram's balls.
What?
Do you want some company?
Oh, please.
Thank you. And what brings you here?
My car was stolen. And now I'm stuck here.
Mm-hmm. And where exactly did you want to go? Oh, you want to go into the mountains? That might be very difficult in this time of the year.
I came from Japan to visit that river. My parents died there.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that. Well, to better days.
What's this?
This is brennivín. It is called Black Death.
Black Death?
Yeah. It is the Icelandic national drink. It will not get you to your river, but I guarantee it will make you forget your troubles.
I'm gonna make you mine.
very long night.
Yeah. If you want long nights, you have come to the right country. Let me see that map again.
What?
Map.
Map?
Yeah.
Map. Map.
Maybe the brennivín, but I think I see a way to get to this river.
Really?
Yeah. You see, we could use a jeep to here. Mm-hmm. A friend of mine who is living there would let us use his horses.
Wow.
Then there is a cabin right here where we could stay overnight. Then next day go to the river and back. I'm just crazy enough to try it. How about you?
I'm a lady.
I'll pick you up at dawn.
Thank you.
You today?
I'm okay.
No hangover?
Little bit.
How do you say hangover in Japanese?
Japanese?
Yeah.
Futsukayoi.
Hutsukaoyui.
Yeah, great. Perfect.
Blessaður.
Vertu blessaður.
Þakkaði kjærlega fyrir hjálpina.
Já.
Góða ferð og
já.
Gangi ykkur vel.
Takk.
Blessaður.
Jú.
Nú, þána við.
Here is a nice place to rest.
Oh, really?
Lunch is ready.
Oh, thank you. Delicious.
Pass them at night on the highway, or you see them in distance. Once I came right up to one at the stream. When I turned away just for a moment, she disappeared.
She?
Yes. She was beautiful, but they come in all shapes and sizes. Sometimes they take pity on people having problems and help them, but usually they just make trouble.
We have many stories of ghosts in Japan.
Yeah. I have my own theory about that.
You do?
Yes. You see, under these islands, Japan and Iceland, there are many volcanoes and rivers with hot waters. I think it is cold when you die. And all the spirits stay here just to keep warm. Just stupid people only believe in things they can see and touch.
Thank you.
You have to get an early start. You have to go on without me.
What? Without you?
I had a dream last night. A very strange dream. What is this?
These are things that I will use for the ceremony.
Oh, I see.
Memorial tablet.
Mm-hmm.
Bottle of sake.
Mm-hmm.
Candles.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know in English, but senko, Japanese senko.
Senko.
Yeah.
It looks worse than it is. Don't rush. Just nice and easy. And don't look down. Okay. Oh, don't worry. It is natural to be frightened the first time. But in the summer, people use this every day. And when you get to the other side, stay on the trail.
じいちゃん、いろいろ大変なことがありましたが、なんとか両親への思いを果たすことができました。この島に自分の心の一部を残していくような気がしています。炎と氷の国にて、アツシより。
But I'll try just for you.